He's got his family in a U-Haul, and they're all Sunbelt bound. Another farm abandoned, they gave the land back to the wind. The price of fuel went up, corn went down, and I don't think we'll be seeing Bobby. Pups come out in June, but somehow it's all worth it when I see that harvest moon.